DIY jump rope, no? So I put this at the handle, no? You can observe it's loose, so it would allow the rope to rotate to avoid being entangled. Then at the center, I put this one. This will serve as the protection so that the rope won't rot because of friction with the pavement. So let's try.